What's up, Dragon Ball Raider? I'm gonna accept the TMQ 1 quest, Time Machine 1 quest, and I'm gonna do it on. I'll do it on normal difficulty. Charlie, you do it on the easy. You accept the easy, and then Joseph, when you get 25, you do the hard. So we'll beat all difficulties of the quest.
What are you talking about? Y'all doing the time quest thing without me?
No, I'm not. You gotta be level 25 to do it anyways.
Why are you accepting it now, then?
Because you gotta kill 30 mobs to be able to go to get the fuel.
Oh.
I'm just gonna go ahead and get the 30 I need.
I mean, or you can buy the fuel.
Yeah.
I ain't buying the fuel in the shop. what do we need over here?
I mean, just saying.
Alright, getting this last grass pile.
Picking up grass.
Yeah. I need that green. It's actually like brown. Wait, what do I have to kill over here?
What do we need to kill here?
Where are y'all at?
I'm in Corinth right now.
I don't even see y'all on the map. What's up with that?
Because you're a loser.
We gotta kill 9 of these chloroplasts.
Chloroplast!
Well, I'm just doing missions.
Dude, I'm just killing stuff. Yeah.
All these.
Cyberman, big fan. Whoever killed one of those should kill more.
That's the one for the necklace.
We've done killed all those, Joseph. You must have not have done that one yet.
Well, it only can have one for me.
We done that a while back. Which one? Fan Cyberman?
Big Fan Cyberman. Let's see if this one counts. I think it's the...
How many do you need out of that?
Let's see. 8.
You must have accepted the quest that I haven't. Was it a chain link?
Probably. I don't know.
Where, are you just setting all the quests while I'm talking to this guy?
No. Definitely. I mean, I did all the X's.
Yeah, that's exactly what I'm saying. I can't do all my X's because I'm talking to this guy.
What the heck?
Weird.
It just, like, popped up a text for me. I don't have anything to accept over here.
Oh man, I hate chain link quests.
Me too.
They're the worst.
Alright. Big fan boy.
How many big fans you need?
Let's see. I already killed 2. Well, I only need 4. It's the like yellow ones.
The yellow ones?
Yeah.
What are you talking about?
The yellow ones with the fan. You know how there's like red ones, there's a green one?
Yeah, I know, we've done killed those.
Well, you accepted it before me then.
We didn't do big fan, we just did regular fan.
Oh. Yeah, see, I have big fan.
Yeah, you must have accepted a quest that I haven't.
I don't know how.
Yeah, boy, you done did it, boy. Dude, already got 25 out of 30 for this time machine quest, because it's counting for him.
Wow, what the heck?
That's crazy.
I guess it's counting for everybody who's killing stuff, though. Level 27!
I haven't killed any.
What? You're level 20? How?
I've been doing quests with you, fool.
I know, but you just turned level 25 like freaking 5 minutes ago.
No, I just turned level I was 26 before we started filming.
What?
Yeah. Charlie was the one who turned 25, fool.
Okay. That's who I saw.
My god, you're an idiot.
Oh, great. I got a crap load of quests now that I can't see again.
They block your view.
Dude, there's literally so many.
Alright, one more. One more big fan.
Yay! Quest
boom, complete. Boom, boom. Quest complete.
Completing a quest is so fulfilling.
What the
Woo-hoo!
Heck?
Woohoo!
I have to kill more here. I guess I have to kill the regular fan and the king fan, I guess.
Man, I feel it's so hard to talk and also talk to all these other people. It's crazy. It's crazy difficult.
Wait, do I have to kill the red ones?
Dude, the chain links are just not even fair right now.
They are not. They are brutal.
They really are brutal.
Oh wow, another chain. Great.
Why do I have a circle here still? Do I have to kill these snakes? I'm about to find out. I'm just killing everything.
Oh my god.
No, what the heck? What do I have to kill?
So much stuff.
Cybermen oversized.
I feel like, I believe what we need to start doing now, Joseph, is just live streaming every time we play. Like, find 2 hours of, 2 hours of like a day and just live stream.
I guess.
Because it's just, filming episodes just ain't going to cut it anymore. I feel like it. Because, to me, it's just 20 minutes and it's over and it's going to take forever. Not that I don't want to do it, but I think it's just kind of boring.
You can't just cut off the episodes, though. We've already, like, gotten...
Yeah, I know, that's what I'm saying.
...into them.
Oh, I gotta pick up these grass piles myself.
Dude, what the heck is this that I have to kill? I have to kill... King Fan Cyberman... Cyberman.
Where are you getting these quests at, Joseph?
I think Joseph has the necklace quest right now.
King Fan... Alright. No, it's a level 22, and you get a shirt from it, like a black and white, like, e-shirt.
That's funny.
Don't know what I have to kill, though. I really don't know. Let's just kill more of these and see what happens.
Oh, God, sneeze.
Woo-hoo!
Well, it's not that. I don't know what I have to kill here.
Dun, 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 dun. So guys, you leave in the comments below, what would you rather prefer? Live streams or these? These are easier to film for us, more convenient, so it's really hard. I can't guarantee live streams though, that's the problem.
Yeah, I don't know, live streams.
Or do you think, or do you just want to do like extremely long episodes of episodes, like these, yeah. We want to do like a live stream length of these. But then again, it's hard for me to film 2 hours in one day, also.
The thing about live streams, though, is people can't go back and watch them. It's only like an in-the-moment thing.
No, they can go back and watch them. Yeah. All of mine are on my channel, Joseph.
Oh, well,
that's
just a two-hour-long video, then. I mean, like, it's a live stream, but it's also just a two-hour-long video.
Yeah.
Why can't we just live stream every episode or something?
Well, we ain't going to do live stream 20 minutes. What I'm saying.
I mean, yeah, but you can just start doing them like for 2 hours or whatever.
But the thing is, we don't have 2 hours of a day to do it. Whenever we do it, that's the problem.
It has to be a consistent 2 hours. It could be like 40 minutes.
It can just be like whenever, like right now, whenever we're filming these episodes, just however long we play for whenever we like get together to
see,
film.
See, Joseph, you done this quest. I ain't done it yet.
What quest?
This guy. The guy, we gotta kill that guy.
Man, I'm gonna need help getting killing stuff. Done.
Whew, this is brutal, man.
I'm gonna kill this big snake. I don't know if I have to kill him. I don't have to kill him, so I'm not gonna kill him.
Y'all
I don't
crazy.
Know what I have to kill over here, though.
Thank God the chain links are starting to stop.
Aw, energy left the party.
Yeah, he had to go. I just read his stuff.
Dang it.
Alright, it's back to us three.
Oh, dang it,
I need a good old squad. He was killing stuff good.
Dang it, I need help with killing stuff, though.
Man, I am hungry.
Well, everybody left so we can... It's a little easier to understand what's happening.
Yeah, for real, though.
That's a little too fast-paced for me, man.
That's chaotic.
I don't even know how interesting these would be, though. That's the problem, also.
Yeah, I don't know. True. I don't know about that.
Because I'm so focused that I can't even talk sometimes. Hey, we got all 22 quests done. Woohoo! Oh, no, there's one more right here.
I mean, you might have.
I got them all done besides the one that are in the UD dungeon.
And this one. I don't know what you're talking about. I have not gotten a UD dungeon, like.
Yeah, you have. You just don't know that, Joseph. I'm telling you right now, that's a UD dungeon. All the ones that have like 0 out of 1, 0 out of 1, 0 out of 10, those are in the UD dungeon. That's why there's no radiuses of them.
Yeah, I just hovered over it and it says that I do, so it makes more sense now. Fan Simon, big fan Simon. What the heck do I have to kill here?
I'm trying to figure out what to kill here, too. Where are you at, Joseph?
Right over here.
You understand? Yeah, I don't know what I got to kill over here either. That's where I'm at the moment.
I have three circles over here, though.
It's yeah, I know. No, I no. You gotta kill the wolves. I already killed them. The Manso hounds. I already killed them.
Oh, I have to kill those.
Why did it not count, man? Why? Why?
I don't know what the heck I'm killing at the moment. Oh my god, I'm just gonna.
Well, yeah, okay. Okay, 5 out of 7.
Ooh, this is so stressful.
2 more.
This is a stressful, stressful, stressful episode. We're 10 minutes through this episode. We are racking up episodes, though.
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
But it is very hard to stay focused, so please bear with us.
We should talk to, like, the people in the... You should just ask the people in the Discord, like, what they think about the episode thing.
Yeah, yeah, definitely. And I'm going to ask if some of them can talk in our thing. I don't want everybody in there, obviously. Like, I would say 5 as a limit.
Man, have you been in a call with 5 people?
Nope.
I have. Holy crap.
I mean, I'm not... Everybody ain't going to be talking at the same time. That's going to... I'm going to put a stop to that.
Yeah, but still, like...
Joseph, just keep killing all that stuff.
More than 3 people is, like, pretty hard to talk.
Yeah, I understand that. This has been a pretty brutal...
Yeah, because you've had to, like, type everything to them.
Yeah, that's really brutal. And, I don't know, I hope these come out good. Too bad these people that are filming it ain't going to be able to see it until months later. Well, not months later, a month later. That's another problem with it. We're not up to date, which, I mean, you really can't ask for much, though, because I can't be posting everything I make off the bat.
I mean, unless they want to do the live stream thing, then we could start just posting them.
Yeah, but see, I can't guarantee it, though. Until I can think of something, or until... Well, if I do guarantee it, then I'm going to have to film no matter what. Even if y'all ain't around, I have to do it. That's the problem. It's hard getting everybody around at the same time, is what I'm saying. Everybody has different schedules, so I can't just like, hey, well, you can't film tonight. Well, I can't post a video today. Oh, I think I got all 22 quests done. Besides the UD dungeons ones, all the ones that are done, I'm done with. No more to grab. No level 23s to grab.
All right, 3 out of 6. Okay, I have to kill the red ones.
Hey, whatever you're doing there, kill 6 of those, Joseph.
Yeah, I know. I had to kill them.
Joseph,
I figured out why I had to kill. Huh?
Keep killing those hounds.
Nah.
You got to kill a big 8 big fans and 6 king fans.
I already did that. I'm just doing the king fans right now.
Well, kill the. If you see big fan, kill those because you did this quest before I did.
Yeah, I know, but I don't want to do it for you.
Colt,
what the freak? What, Charles? Hey,
Colt, you should go to Corn Village so you can help me with leveling up my crafting.
Hey, Charlie. After this episode, I'll help you get some stuff. I'll help you do whatever you need help with.
So was it? Whose energy again is that?
That is Mario, the rich guy. Oh, and what you guys didn't know, he donated another 6 mil to the guild before the before we started filming. He donated 3 yesterday and donated 6 more today.
He's a crazy.
So, yeah, and so I thanked him for that, but I didn't tell anybody he donated 6 mil until as of watching this video. I don't like people who beg. Like, why would anyone give away their hard-earned
money? Like, I was telling Charlie.
Charlie was joking, though.
I know, but I'm just... I called him a beggar, so... Relevant.
I mean, Rob, I don't know what you're talking about.
Well, he didn't give you anything, so...
Alright, well, I'm almost done with all my...
Hey, we have enough money to buy a dojo now.
Ooh, we should be...
But I'll only be at like, 6 mil left.
Dude,
but also, I don't know how much it is to upgrade to 70 members. I can upgrade to 70, but that's not something I need to do at the moment anyway.
We
don't
need to worry about that.
You're talking about having 6 mil. I have 44,000.
Yeah, yeah, for real. You need to...
I need two big fans. I need two big fans, Joseph.
I'm killing one right now. That count?
No, that did not count.
What? I killed him.
I see one over here. Find another one.
Do you need the,
I already got the oversized, or kings. No, I got the kings. I need one more big fan. I see one, hopefully. I see two. Hopefully one of these counts.
Alright. I'm almost done with all the, just walking around missions.
Oh, that got it.
Oh, you got it?
Okay, now I'm done with everything. There's still 2 radiuses I don't know.
Yeah, I know. There's, let's see. I have.
They're level 20. Radius. One's level 20, one's level 23.
Let's see. I have a level 23, a level 20, and a level 23, and a level 23.
I've only got two radiuses left.
Well, I have to kill some stuff over here.
Hey, does anyone. Can anyone contact Kool-Aid and Young Ghost?
What are you talking about?
What for?
They're still in the game. I was just curious because.
Oh.
They kind of got left behind so bad. So next time I do this, I'm only gonna want five people two people because we're full with us.
True. All right, I'm done with all my walking around quests.
Have fun all with right. that, Charles.
There's something up here.
Trust me, it ain't over yet. Once you beat those, you got a buttload more. So how you liking that freaking emblem though?
Boy, that emblem is amazing. Favorite part of the game.
What?
Nah, but it's cool. I like seeing it, like, right there by my name.
Cole, you wanted me to go accept the TMQ quest easy?
Yeah, I've already finished mine. Do easy or hard. Just tell me which one you do. I did normal. So, we're gonna, whoever gets easy, we're gonna do the easy one first and see if us three can beat it by ourselves. Then we're gonna do normal, then we're gonna do hard. I don't want that extra help, though.
I wanna do the hard.
Huh? What's the hard quest?
I'm hardcore.
All right, you accept the easy one then, Charlie. It doesn't really matter.
Aw, but I'm better than Joseph.
It's the same thing. It's just until you get in the time machine quest, it gets hard.
Oh, wait. I have one more.
Whoa, I got a cool thing. But maybe not.
I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing over here, but I assume it has to do something with these brainwashed people.
I have one more walk
quest. What do I have to kill here?
A milkman.
The milkman.
It's the milkman.
Oh, okay, we gotta kill three of these. Joseph, did that count for one of yours?
No.
It did for me. It's a bloody tissues quest.
Oh.
What?
Wait.
You have one of three on a bloody tissues quest. Anybody?
I'm trying to kill this dude and not die.
I do not.
Well, they're not all counting for me either, but I did get one account, so maybe it's just because it didn't count for you.
I don't even have that quest. What the heck kind of quest is that?
What the heck are you talking about?
It's called Bloody Tissues.
I do not have that.
He's running away. How dare you run away from me?
What level
it's
quest?
It's probably a chain link because I haven't accepted any of my rewards for like these things I'm killing. So, yeah. Alright, what do I have to kill here? Capsule Corp Repair Kit.
Man, did y'all get y'all's two Popo
candies? Hey, quest complete.
Hey, did y'all get y'all's two Popo candies from your quest?
Yeah.
I did not pay attention to that.
Joseph doesn't pay attention to crap. He is the worst at paying attention.
I just accept.
You get four Popo candies you can sell.
I just accept Popo and...
doesn't need to.
I just click accept every
brutal.
Time and that's
okay. All I got is one radius left and X's. As long as these aren't chain link, all I got left is UD Dungeon Quest.
Wait, who'd you tell me to contact? Young and,
Young Ghost and Kool-Aid. Dende, a.k.a. Dende. See, I think it'd be best just to hang out with these people. Sometimes it's hard to like play the game and film with them.
Yeah, it is.
Like, they playing with them and just hanging around like the freaking... What me and... Oh, Joseph, you got to play what me and Charlie were doing. It's amazing. At the PvP zone, we found out that your armor does not get messed up if you die. We just go around messing with people.
Yeah, it was funny.
If we get all our squad, well, especially our level 70 Mario.
Yeah.
Oh, man. We can get
it was fun.
Didn't the other guy join our Discord? What's his name? The guy we were with? King Alduin or whatever?
Yeah, but I think he quit. Like, he's in there, but he didn't have, like... And, of course, I got a chain link. But he didn't have, he didn't have a Discord. He just joined but didn't download it, apparently.
That sucks.
Yeah, he was cool, though. He was really cool. He's on my friends list, so I can go message him if he's online.
Yeah, he can just tell him to get it on his computer.
Yeah, no, right? Dude, chain links are pissing me off.
If he's like Colt, he won't do it because he's stubborn. And he's just like, I don't want to try to do things. I'm Colt.
God, shut up.
Okay. All level 22/23 quests are done. besides the UD dungeon quest and the three active quests that I have now that are not in the dungeon.
Man, guys, you know what kind of quests I don't get?
All of them.
True.
Yeah. But, no, the quests that are, like, they have you walk over literally to a person that's right beside them to tell
them.
Yeah,
I know. Oh, yeah, I understand. That's really,
like,
annoying.
Why not go there yourself?
No, right? Like, you're literally, you can holler. You're in talking distance.
Yeah,
you don't even have to move.
You can just raise your voice. Raise your voice slightly. You got it.
Yeah.
Yep.
Doesn't make sense, man.
I gotta kill a boss. Wow.
Yeah, same.
Go ahead and kill it then, Charlie.
No, I'm not even near it.
Oh my god. I hate this. I keep getting attacked.
Colt.
Yo.
We need to show Joseph that shortcut in the UD dungeon.
Oh yeah, I'm pretty sure everybody knows about that.
Yeah, I mean we didn't.
Well, yeah. I'm halfway through 27. How are you, Charlie? Did you accept the level 30, level 25?
I'm halfway
TMQ
through level 25.
Oh, I have 10 of these.
Did you do the TMQ?
Yeah, I'm getting done with some of my quests. Still. All right, I'm gonna go accept it. Be near the great tree. All
right.
Hey, if all goes well this weekend, I will have all six of my debuffs.
If it goes well this weekend, I should have five.
Very nice, very nice. You have four at the moment?
Yeah. Joseph still has, like, how many, Joseph?
I don't even have my, like, second set.
Exactly.
Dang, Joseph.
One.
Y'all should just give me all your Dragon Balls if you're fine.
It's impossible.
This quest is not counting.
My god, I hate you so much.
Joseph, you need to get the Dragon Ball hunting because it gets harder after...
Yeah, it's actually super, like, my god, I couldn't get, you know, I've been getting about 8 on record, and then once I hit 25, I could barely get 4. My record is 6 now.
My record is 11, actually. But hey, Colt, I told him how you didn't get anything in the first hour and a half.
Yeah, it was insane, but then I ended up getting 4 in the last half.
Yeah, it was alright.
No!
Okay, I got 1 of 5 right there. Did that count for y'all?
Nope.
Y'all must not have it yet, apparently.
Oh my god. I don't know, but I'm...
Woo-hoo-hoo. I'm gonna end it after I get this quest done, because this episode is practically over. Young and Dende. Just call him Kool-Aid Man.
Kool-Aid Man.
Alright, I'm gonna go accept that TMQ. Oh, that one counted.
Okay, so one of them didn't count for you. Okay, well tell me when you got those done.
Whatever y'all are killing is counting for me.
Okay, I have to keep killing them. We gotta kill 5 of those. I've gotten 2 though.
My god. Well, I'm gonna use one of these.
Yeah. Did that count?
One of these.
Did that count, Joseph?
Don't know. I'm trying not to.
Bro,
die.
You don't hear the ring?
No, I don't have my sound on for the game.
Really?
Yeah.
Did that count?
Turn it off or something. Yeah.
Oh, do you have Corrin Royal Jelly?
Yeah,
how many do you have out of 5?
That just completed it for me.
You just did? Okay, I need one more. How about you, Charlie?
I need 2.
Okay, tell me if this one counts. That count?
No.
You're still at 3?
Yeah.
It just completed for me, so I need to kill 2 more. Does that one count?
I'm counted.
Okay, you need 1 more?
Yeah.
Alright, since I'm way down here, I'll go ahead and do it for you, because I know it's a far walk.
Yeah. Well, I accepted all my level 22 and 23 quests. Got most of them done.
Tell me if this counts.
No.
No, it's not dead yet.
Oh.
Right here.
Yeah, it counted.
All right.
Oh my god.
I'm out.
I'm getting attacked again.
Oh,
I'm out of EP too.
Hey, you killed 6 of my 30 things that I need to kill.
Oh yeah, it counts for anybody who kills it, which is pretty sick.
True, true.
Dude, I need some help over here.
Okay, I am practically done with all the quests I need. Besides, I got 2 quests to complete.
And I'm getting bombarded by
there's a 22 quest right there. Freak. I will not end this episode until all these quests are complete.
My god.
Oh. This is some brutal grinding right here. Charlie, are you going to go kill that boss for me? Since you're already over there?
I don't even know what boss it is.
But you don't see the arrow up there?
Let me see. Is it in the circle I'm in now?
No.
Holy crap.
Oh, you have to kill the freaking... Oh, yeah, you gotta kill that big boy.
That big boy?
The big boy Rinkin. Big boy Rinkin.
Oh my... Rinkin.
Rinkin stinkin.
Holy crap, this place is death.
Whoo! What are you doing, Joseph?
Collecting these boxes.
Where are you at?
Repair boxes.
Where are you at?
I'm in, like, the Red Ribbon Impound, and all the boxes are being guarded.
Are you in the dungeon?
No. I'm over here.
Bro, you're not in the map, Joseph. Are you in the UD dungeon?
Right. Bottom right. Underneath, right near Almond Tower.
What?
I'm right here.
Where?
You don't see me? Almond Tower. To the right of it.
Yum.
My God.
Oh, you're blind.
Oh, there you are, freak.
God.
Jeez. Why are you over there, Joseph?
Because I have a mission over here getting repair boxes. And there's like, I have to get 10 of them, and all of them are guarded by like at least 5 enemies.
Wait, why are you getting repair boxes? What quest gave you that?
I don't know. It's a collection one where you have to collect.
Is it a level 23 quest?
Let's see. It is a level 23, yeah.
I don't have any over there, though, and I've never done it. Oh, you must have set it from the main, because I see a level 23, and it's so annoying that I see that. Now I'm so upset.
Keep killing those gloves.
Oh my god, guys, an enemy dropped the Dragon Ball.
Yeah, I'm sure.
I'm very sure. I'm very sure.
What though, if that actually did happen, it just clicked.
Alright, I'm gonna accept this last quest, and I'm out of here with this episode.
Oh boy.
So much crap. It's really brutal. Mine have finally slimmed down. Except I'm still like way above my level, so I still see crap ton of quests.
Holy crap.
A lot of stuff in general.
I just see stuff.
I like
I like stuff.
Oh.
Okay.
All right, if this quest is a chain link, I'm deleting my YouTube.
No,
oh, it's not a chain link. That's what I'm talking about.
That's what I'm talking about. Yeah.
Except it did chain link to 3 more quests. But it wasn't like the chain link that we thought. Oh my god. Next episode, we're doing UD quests because these are UD.
Oh yeah, I have like a lot of UD.
All level 22, right?
I want to get done with these ones out here.
I want to do UD at one time because so we can just go through it once and be done with it once.
Hey Joseph, get level 25 so we can do the
we're doing UD before we do TMQ.
Oh, are we?
Because it's level 22.
Oh. Okay.
But I mean, well, I guess it depends. But since it's level 22, and you gotta make sure you have all the UD quests, though, Charlie.
Okay.
Have you see the D on the map? If you didn't get a bunch of quests there, then you don't have them all yet.
Yeah, hover over it. You probably have some there.
Well, nah, it's a chain link. One chain link popped up all of them. But alright, guys, I'm ending this episode right now. And hopefully, next episode, we will do
one more box.
We'll finish off the last of the quest, and then we'll jump into the UD one, and hopefully TMQ soon after that.
Yeah, I'm at 25:30.
Either way, like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that bell also to be notified, and join our Discord. Link is in the description.
Yeah,
you can talk to us, hang out with us, and eventually you can play in our DBO episodes too.
Yeah.
Also, would you rather prefer live streams, or do you like these episodes better? Tell us what you think.
Yeah, tell us.
And we'll get back to you with that. So, peace.